to see a replay on that. Next pair coming up here is Daily Driver. I got to watch these guys race against each other about 9 times last night.
I know, Carrie got him, Allison. She did good. Here we go. This guy hot laps this test, so pretty cool.
The Thunderstruck machine, a Curtis Springer.
I know what he can
it's
do.
It's a Model 3 Tesla.
I gotta plug it in, car.
All right.
Anybody with the Corvette?
This is basically a slot car without a slot.
Anybody?
And it doesn't have traction problems at all. Ever.
He won't do no burnout. He don't need
it. He's paired up.
Damn, he's old.
The Thunder, I think it's today. In the 1984 Chevy Corvette. This is Curtis's first no-prep race ever. He's made literally hundreds of passes down the track here in Wichita.
Watch
him.
Just last night.
I'll take 20 over here too. You get anybody? You get anybody? Nobody wants to do that. Hell no, I want this fast one.
Where's the light? There you go.
Look at it go.
Plug it in.
The great cars. We don't have to wait for cars to make the move.
I don't know. We got to go to the camera.
We got to go to the camera. We're going to look it out again. Curtis Springer, him and Tesla. Advances on to the next round. Michael is out of here.
All right, guys, we got a few minutes for the next class. Thanks for tuning in with the Kid Cam down on the starting line. No Prep Mayhem, Fall Brawl. Appreciate you guys checking us out. Be back in a few minutes for the next class.